How do you do the perfect steak?
Yes.
Very simple, guys. Bring it out to room temperature. The biggest mistake that people make is that they just take it right out of the refrigerator, and then they want to put it right on the grill, and that's not a good match. So take it out 20, 30 minutes before. Let it come into the game. That's another problem is that,
charring.
See, we think, right, we think just putting it right on the grill, having it jacked up to you know what, that's what's going to, no, that's, it doesn't want to do that. It doesn't, like Martha said, it doesn't like that flame. It doesn't want that. You can char it easily.